Dictation start now. Who will come to fetch the cash? We shall be at the bank at 2. We know the debt was paid. A check was given to him long ago. We saw them at the shop. They bought a ball for Jack. They got a doll for Anna too. May we have a check for the bag bought on the 10th of May? We know they had a long talk, but we think they will give him no cash. They say Bob owes the debt, but the watch was paid for on the 10th. We think the chalk may damage the it will come off. Wash it off. Ask Paul to attach a tag to the top of the bag. We shall check the damage to the boat. The toll lead was paid a day to watch the shop. The lake was calm, so we came back on the boat. It was an odd thing to do, but it was a shame to laugh at him. Which of them saw the lead, take the package back to the shop to show them the way? do the job. Come back for the show. We know they will be at the game. We have usually given the job to them, but we may make a change. They will pay for the damage to the tank, but we think they will ask for a delay. We had no cash to pay him at the shop, so a check was given to him. Palm had to come a long way, but saw the game. They will be at the show, which will be given on 29th May. It will be on a Monday. We shall get enough cash at the bank to pay both of them for the job. Usually we engage a bungalow at the lake for a month. The wage they paid so Tom had to give up the job. We know the debt was unpaid, but they had no cash. We think they will take the boat for Canada on Monday, 12th May. The envelope for the mail we shall have to ask him to pay for the damage to the gate. We saw them at the game, which was on Monday, the 10th of the month.